GOTO Special function works very well, but occasionally there are just too many blanks for Excel to remember. So when you get to 100,000 rows, it starts to struggle. So another way to fill in these gaps is you highlight all the data, you put your filter on, and what you can now do is I can click on a filter and I can tell it I only want to see the blanks. When I say OK, you'll see it's hidden anything that had a text in it. Now I can create a formula, but there's nothing I can click on because A2 is hidden, but I know that's what I want to look at. So I'm going to say equals A2, that says London, but the filter is clever enough that when I copy it down, it doesn't overwrite the hidden rows. So you'll see row 8, which says New York, is used over here. I can clear that and you'll see that's done there. The one constraint or difference from the GOTO Special tool is we need to do each column one at a time. So here we're going to go here, choose blanks, going to say equals B2, copy it down, say clear, and we're in the same position. Don't forget, you've got formulas now in text. So my suggestion is you copy and you paste as values.